Dream Team. Okay, I know it's been a while. But the ladies, the girls are back, and I'm super excited. I'm not quite sure what this song is. Maybe it's one of their old songs, but just done at home, a quarantine style type of video. You know, just a little remake. Not quite sure. I don't know if it's a new song. I highly doubt it's not, but just for some entertainment purposes, they probably just did it again. Anyway, I'm super excited because, yeah, it's Little Mix. You know how I'm a big, big Jesse fan. Y'all know that. I'm not even going to waste any more time because you saw the title, you saw the thumbnail, so you know what we're getting into. Let's go ahead and check it out. So, yeah, let go.
Here.
Perry,
say hi, and we really hope you guys are remaining positive through this whole
that woman is beautiful
weird,
she's
weird
gorgeous
time that we are in. And I think we can all agree that the love we feel for the NHS staff at this time, and the key workers, doctors, nurses, carers, retail workers, postmen, waste collectors, like literally the list goes on and on.
Yeah,
and
a little round of applause.
You deserve such a huge thank you.
Thank you. Thank
and
you so much.
We appreciate
honestly.
You so, so, so much. So, yeah, everybody, please take care of yourselves. Take care of your loved ones. Stay home, save lives, and protect the NHS. So, yeah. Hopefully this little rendition of Touch puts a smile on your faces. Yeah, enjoy it.
I'm with it. Y'all see the hashtag. Y'all saw the hashtag. So stay home with Drizzy Tay. I'm going to keep y'all turned up. Okay. Why the hell you sound that good though? Yes. Come on with it. Hey, I'm about to walk off. Hell no. Yo, I'm fucking with it. Oh, look at my baby. Look at my baby at the bottom left. Y'all see her. Come on, baby. Come on with it. I don't do them like that. And sing that shit. Wow. Yo, she's killing it. Wow. Gorgeous. Just a touch of your love. Yo. Oh, yes, sir. Yes, sir. Okay, guys. Whoa. Okay, so obviously it was a rendition, but I have to say, this might be the best version of this song. I'm a sucker for like acoustic versions, you know, just straight raw vocals. And I don't think that can get any better. I know I joke around when it comes to Jessie, you know, and you guys know I'm just a little biased towards Jessie, but the girls, Perry, Leanne, like Jade, like they killed it. They bodied it. Body. Every girl held their own. And that's always because it's Little Mix. I haven't found a flaw yet. Not that I go looking for one, but you know, there's groups, and amongst groups you have weaknesses, and then you have that point where like they don't excel at certain things, but these girls do it all. These girls are freaking all 10 out of 10 all the way across the board from Drizzy Tay. I freaking loved it. But the message that Perry was stating at the beginning, yes, from the bottom of my heart, thank you so much to those workers that are out there every single day during this time, doctors, nurses, you know, just workers that put their health at risk to keep our community, our world, you know, safe, a better place, and they're doing everything that they can. They're risking it all. So, you know, hats off to you ladies and just people in general, I should say. Just all the way, like from the Dream Team, from myself, like thank you so much for everything that you do. Guys, yes, stay home with Drizzy Tay. Hashtag is trending now on Instagram, so which is kind of crazy. I was super excited. So yeah, it's trending. Stay home with Drizzy Tay. Use that hashtag. I notice you. Tag me on Instagram and let me know what you're doing during your time, you know, how you're holding up with your families. Hope everyone is safe and, you know, they're loving it. And then you're enjoying the entertainment as I'm providing it. I love rocking with you guys. So, yeah, guys, that was Little Mix. They're back on the channel and they killed it, like, once again. You guys already know what to do. The comment section down below belongs to you. Any fire, go ahead and drop it. You know, if you do your part, I can do mine. We can run up another check and we can keep this thing rocking. But, yeah, you know I can't do that from here, so that does mean I gotta go. Relax, we still got more videos to upload. I just can't do that from here. I gotta go. I'm out of here. Sheesh. What's in the dark? You gotta come to the light.